to me.
God.
We talked about this. You know, I was gonna say that this was an unusually happy episode of Friendship Ruiners because it's fucking Animal Crossing, but no, you made it just as infuriating as every other game.
So you're being really rude. You're not letting anyone else introduce themselves.
What? I'm not letting someone introduce themselves? Jay, sounds familiar, Anthony. Jeez.
Worth it.
Well, I'm Chris.
Alright, I guess I'm Vianne.
Vianne doesn't even do the Let's Plays.
She doesn't
exactly
exist in the land.
That's
of
why
the
none
internet
of this makes any sense.
I was gonna say she's done like one episode of Mario Party.
We're all gazing into the eyes of madness now.
Oh my gosh, I'm Shaggy.
So that's Shaggy.
And that's Bob.
I'm Lacey.
Hi, everyone.
I'm Audrey.
And I'm Anthony.
Glad you can make it. Except for the owl. I heard he's a putz when you try to record stuff. Me, yeah. Okay, yeah, we got you,
no,
boy.
We've done this a couple
we
times.
We got you, son.
I haven't once.
I'll walk you through it. It's totally okay. Fine.
Hold my hand, Shaggy. I'm scared.
I'm not going to hold your hand, yo.
All
right,
fine,
I'll hold your hand. Here,
they
geez
left on the tutorial bits, and
all
then
right,
they skipped
here
them all before I could
jeez
read
them.
Oh,
man. Jeez-o, man. No fucking time limit,
no
Bob.
No time limits.
Get out of my face.
We can do this
with
faster
this shit, Bob.
Right?
Watch it be, like, the slowest game of Animal Crossing ever.
There's 30
more I mean, probably,
days
because we're back to, like, needing to walk someone through it.
Yeah.
Just cliff notes. I'll be fine.
Hey,
look,
they got your
hey,
stars
hey now. Just wondering
yeah,
if you know
the
what day
snow
it is
I don't
today
like it.
Today is my birthday. Dude!
Yeah, it's Bob's birthday!
Bob, yeah, man! Bob!
I want to be happy like Bob.
You know what? I'm going to upload.
So why?
I'm going to upload.
Bob the only one who gets to be happy.
I'm going to upload this on the 31st so it is also my birthday. And then upon the day that I upload it, we'll technically be sharing a birthday because it'll be his birthday in the video and it'll be my birthday in real life. And everything
okay,
will be
so
awesome!
So, the music notes.
So, the little happy face is
happy birthday,
points
yo.
Yeah.
That, since it's a blue bag, you lose money. Yeah.
And to answer your actual question,
you
the music notes
happy
are happy
and
are
money
happy points.
What are happy points for?
You win the game.
Yes.
You,
okay,
want as
you
many
need
happy
you
points
need
as
the most
the
happy points
now
to win.
Oh, okay,
I'm
good
to get,
so
I can also get to the little.
Go ahead and move
guys
while you explain it.
The little Warbloid guys. Because they give you a stamp, and when you get all your stamps, you get like 30 happy points or something
okay
like that.
Yeah, if you make it to the gyroids and you collect all your stamps, it hooks you up with a shit ton. Because each stamp you get, the amount of happy points that you get for it, woo, clap in.
The amount asleep.
The amount of, oh, you fell asleep, Blathers.
He's
oh my
asleep
god.
The whole time.
He's
are you serious?
He's actually always sleepy during the day. You can only come and visit him at night. It's
oh,
really
okay
weird.
You also want money because you can buy happy points at the end of the game.
Yeah.
Yes.
Money buys happiness in this.
You just kind of want as much as everything.
That's not something you should teach your kids.
I know, right?
That's exactly what they promote, though.
Yeah, that's true.
I'll shun your shoes.
Oh,
my friend
so
came
cute
over for a visit and said nice things about my home's feng shui. I'd never really thought about it before, but now I'm happy.
Plus 3 happy points.
I fucking love kicks.
So cute.
He's adorable.
He's...
You know who I love?
Huh.
I love Mabel.
I know you love Mabel.
Yeah, we all know you love Mabel.
Look, she can do like a little smiley thing now.
Aww. She's like, yay!
I'm gonna win!
Yeah.
Yay!
Exactly.
Yeah, you unlock emotions.
Oh, that's
the
cool
more you play.
Which is why I want to
you mean
to
my board
Mabel
game has like character progression? That's amazing.
Yeah, your board game has character progression. Oh, what's his birthday space do?
Space! I didn't even look at what the other one was.
Yay, Bob!
Oh, he's blushing.
Kabuki!
Oh, Mabel.
Why are you here?
I'm so glad.
Get away.
Does he do that?
Yeah.
I didn't know. I would have been doing apparently that in the desert island escape if I would have known that Bob was like...
Apparently that's
is
like
that what
his
he's
thing
doing?
I think so.
Is he going...
He might be doing one of those
to
birthday...
To say thanks birthday to those who've celebrated, I'm giving away gifts. Me, yeah.
This is a little backwards.
So, Mabel,
do you want
happy points,
or,
bells?
So, what are bells?
Bells are your money.
Okay.
They're the currency here.
I'm completely ignorant to Animal Crossing if you guys
straight
out
happy
in the internet land can't tell.
It's okay, that's how I started. There you go, me.
Imagine he talks like Sylvester because of that.
Yay!
No, because then it would be.
I did 5 of them.
It would be shown in the beginnings and endings of all his words. He's like, oh shit, woke
he
up.
Was when he woke up.
Because we wake
look,
up.
Look, he's like, rubbing his nipples again. I think when Blathers claps, it looks like he's rubbing his nipples. Because okay, so I'm assuming it's the same way with
Hey. I'll shine your shoes, Blathers.
What shoes? I'm an owl.
Oh, hi, Blathers. I'm just sipping my Starbucks. How controversial am I?
Traveling together is great.
Traveling Especially together is friends. Great.
And then you both have points. Oh my,
yes, 8 years. And we're even
that was a terrible high five. That was and we're,
hold on, that's the bad hand.
And we're even hooking
that
it up.
Still
that
kind
was
of terrible.
Also a terrible high five.
It's fine. We tried.
It's because I was high fiving with my left hand. I can admit that the high fives are my fault. No, I'm owning up. That is the opposite of an excuse.
Excuses.
I am saying it is blatantly my fault. Look, for a reason. That is the opposite of an excuse.
I was in the garden store and I got paid for it. I got paid for a good day's work.
So somebody dictionary excuse for Audrey. Should I just list it on the screen? Is that what I should do?
Hold
with
on,
your
hold
handy,
on.
Handy,
I'll show
handy
you
dandy,
shoes.
With your handy dandy dictionary app.
With your handy dandy dictionary.
There's an app for that.
Yep, plugging it.
I'm just doing helping a good you guys
click click click. Happy points.
Today we had a karaoke party.
We sang and danced and went crazy.
And Kabuki.
It was so much fun.
It was so much fun. We went crazy when the cocaine and hookers came
out. Baby, you think that you can hide? I'll hunt you down and shine your shoes.
Okay, so the dictionary definition is to often offer an apology for, seek to remove the blame of.
See, I owned the blame.
But you also, like, offered, like, an apology, like, reason for why. So I think it falls in the middle somewhere.
No! Because because normally when you own up to something, you're still offering an apology. That's how you own up to something.
But no.
What is happening?
You can also do excuses, like an excuse for.
Oh shit, Blanca!
I freaking love Blanca.
I do too.
Oh my gosh!
That's a nightmare. I was restless all night. Now I'm tired. It would be a nightmare.
That
with
would
Blanca.
Not be a nightmare.
I would
okay.
love to have a dream with Blanca.
Right?
Okay, but 5 Blancas in this wonky ass world.
Yeah, that's
pretty
nice.
I freak out.
That's still
like 5
pretty
of you.
Amazing.
That's I like Blanca.
That's okay.
Wake up! Head. Oh, can you slap your nipples real quick? See, he's like.
He's not rubbing. Oh,
his lips don't even get close to touching.
Watch, do it some more. Okay, so like,
I mean,
so
like,
we were
no.
discussing this in the last one, but you weren't here, so we're gonna talk about it.
Okay.
Okay, so first of all, listen.
Yeah.
He has realistic clapping.
Yeah.
He has
A, he has feathers. B, his hands aren't near touching each other.
Yeah, it's even weird.
So he's
maybe just smacking his belly.
No, he's smacking his nipples.
Even if he was smacking his belly, he has all feathers.
Huh. Yeah, it should be a feather noise.
Man, checker pattern feathers would be bitchin'.
Right?
I wanna see animals like this in real life.
Today we held a painting appraisal workshop aimed at our frequent visitors. I hope this reduces the number of folks duped by forgeries.
That's amazing, considering you were just talking about painting earlier.
Yeah
right?
Right on.
First week
Support
over.
The arts, kids.
Stock market yeah. open next week.
Stock
oh, awesome.
Market opens.
So we just play an entire month, or what?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
That's cool.
Oh
you
shit,
wanna,
this is where turnips come up.
The Russian accent?
Oh,
nope.
I've hardly practiced it at all, so
okay.
probably
Again,
not.
I've learned I can read it in a Russian
Hey, Anthony,
accent?
Can you do Russian?
Yeah, can you do Russian?
Soviet Russia.
Damn.
It's not...
Okay,
it's not
now.
The easiest.
Yeah.
Make way, kiddo.
I'm bad with accents.
Good old Sal Jones.
Stop.
No,
just
no,
please
just no.
press A.
No, just no.
Press A.
I'm pressing A.
Just do a Chinese one and throw everyone off.
There you go. That'll be perfect.
No.
Well, we don't even know the actual nationality. We just decided it looked Russian.
Yeah, she looks
okay,
Russian.
Okay, so another question. Turnips, why?
They're like stuff.
That's what she's explaining.
That I'm clicking through.
Yeah, just fuck it, click through it, I'll tell him. Jeez.
I'm sorry.
Okay so you
what
buy
was the,
turnips.
Was the price
no, her.
Yeah.
Not you. You don't apologize. Lacey apologize. Tell your friend sorry.
I'm sorry.
Screw you.
Tell your friend sorry.
I'm sorry.
Not you.
Screw you.
Damn it.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so you buy turnips. And then you sell, and then the stock prices on turnips go up or down, and you land on spaces with different turnip values, and you can sell your turnips. Yes, I want to buy as many as possible. That's my thing.
Interesting.
All the turnips.
Sure.
So, Anthony, I was telling them about this earlier. Have you seen that game? I believe it's out in Japan, and I think it's for the 3DS.
Yes.
But it's called Detective Pikachu.
Oh, I've heard of it.
Have you heard of it?
Yeah.
And it features a Pikachu that wears a detective's hat.
Nice.
And does not have a black tipped tail, but rather just a solid yellow tail, and it talks.
This is what you were telling me last night, where there's like a change.org petition or something to get Danny DeVito to voice the American voice.
I don't think I told you because I'm very excited to tell you right now, but
I don't know who else would have told me.
Either way, you've caught word of it. You might have seen it on Facebook because I shared it.
Maybe.
And yeah, there's a petition out right now to get Danny DeVito to voice him because in Japan, apparently he has an unexpectedly deep voice for a Pikachu. So when people caught word that it was going to be making its way to America, like, immediately someone was like, Danny DeVito, start a petition, I need Danny DeVito right now.
I would love to have Danny DeVito voice that.
Because somebody took the initiative to create it, which means as soon as they caught word that we were going to get a dubbed version, they were like, Danny DeVito, I won't have any ifs, ands, or buts, I'm going to get on change.org, I'm going to start it right now, and it's like a very serious, like, plea to Nintendo to make Danny DeVito. And so much so that you can find a mock-up trailer of what it would look like because somebody took footage from Detective Pikachu and laced
Danny DeVito voice clips.
Yep, they sampled.
That's fantastic.
They sampled Danny DeVito in over it with really dramatic lines from movies and television series that Danny DeVito has been in.
And if you watch it, it looks like
Detective Pikachu saying those things.
Again. I accidentally knocked down the beehive. Thank goodness no one was hurt.
Oh man.
So we have a good laugh about it.
Friendship.
Fuck those
that
bees.
That laugh is adorable.
Yeah.
Isn't it? He's like...
Yeah, steady turnip volume!
Okay, so you bought your turnips, wasn't it like 81?
81 per
yeah.
turnip.
Yeah. So if you land on any space...
on there is how much you can sell it for.
So any number above what you paid for is a gain.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You want to gain as much as possible, and you have till the end of the week to sell them back.
Yeah, because if you get to right before the next time you could buy turnips, they spoil in a week is what it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
So on the last possible day you can sell them, the game forces you to sell them on the space that you land on.
So you could be on like 42 or some crap and sell them back.
And
to
it
like
makes
nothing.
You, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Bam, 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 bam.
Look, it's,
I'll see you in a few spaces,
so
bro.
Do these prices like, change every turn, or?
No,
they fluctuate every
Rosie.
Few days.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
No, I'm losing really happy points.
That's okay, I'm always bad.
I picked a ton of flowers, thinking I'd sell them for lots of bells, but they weren't worth that much, so I guess I'll just decorate my house.
Oh.
His nose bends in a weird way when he's showing expression.
It really does.
It makes him look like an anteater.
127, no thanks.
Man, I wish I could sell them on the space I'm on right now.
Hey, if you go up, you can get 190.
Or if you get a 1, you get 182.
Bam, 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 bam. We need this sick hardcore hip-hop remix.
I think I can actually get
the
190. Yes, I can.
Yeah, there you go.
Sweet!
I try to greet
you.
Oh, that's you.
I'm just.
Whatever.
I try to greet everyone who visits my town. Yeah, cool. And then they gave me a tip. Bam. Bam,
no,
bam.
You're gonna land on 300
right,
space.
Right. Mm-mm-mm.
You're gonna be like,
yeah, and I'm gonna totally hate myself for this decision.
Fuck. Yes. Are you gonna land on my space again?
Well,
friends
till
the end!
He's
friends
till
the end! What? Friends till the end! What?
I was just
it's okay.
about to send a letter to.
You turned our spot into a happy spot.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Nailed it.
That's the power of friendship, Anthony.
Friendship is very valuable, John.
Oh, buck. Yeah. Mm.
Yeah, these things can get up to like 300.
I keep forgetting the turn order.
It's like a back and forth thing.
Yeah! I love my friends so much.
What? That's nice.
This is a jam right here.
Where the heck am I?
Yes.
80.
It's the most hardcore. Yo, you should go down.
Yeah, because that.
Because you could get your stamp and you could sell your turnips for an increase.
Well,
if
I'm
you
not
want.
Selling them right now.
If you want.
Yeah, I'm not.
Because I mean, 147 is pretty decent, but.
It's decent.
I respect your holdout, bro.
So what are the stamps?
Bruh.
You get bells for it.
Oh, okay.
No, you get bells, happy points.
Happy points. I know what I'm talking about.
Sure. Excuses.
Yeah, it gives you like 30 points once you get all four.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so it's what we told you like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, shit.
You see this?
That looks like a band I would see.
This is a fucking jam session. You see Bangle on the drums? Bangle fucking tears it up, son.
Is it because he has Bang in his name?
Come see my band live where Bangle bangs the drums up. Bitch!
What's the name of your band?
And kicks the shit out of the track. And Jeremiah is Jeremiah.
Jeremiah
live.
Is a bullfrog.
What's the name of your band?
It's Kicks and the Bangin' Jeremiahs. That's right.
Yeah.
Kicks is Bangin' Jeremiah, huh?
Kicks is... oh boy. You just wrote a fan fiction.
Whatever, it probably existed already.
Kicks is Bangin' Jeremiah.
I came here, she came here red-handed, banging Jeremiah.
I did. My headphones, like, tried to eat my character there for a second.
Oh no! Sneeze!
Bless you.
I can just imagine Kicks.
Oh no, aww. Sneeze.
He, like, didn't want to bring it up for a second either.
Honey came here, she caught me red-handed.
So sad.
Bang a Jeremiah.
What the hell?
And then Bangle's like, what a minute!
It's not gonna go away.
Bangle's the backup singer.
Wasn't me. Jesus Christ!
It wasn't me.
Are you still in the same space?
Yeah!
Wasn't me!
You guys should just travel around the board together.
Woo!
Hands.
Bum, 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 bum. Oh, we didn't do a shared space thing, though.
Probably because you just did.
That's fine.
Well, yeah, but we did two back-to-back.
And oh, it was pretty bitchin'.
Boy, oh boy,
hey, we'll
oh, boy, oh boy.
Oh, sweet.
Value
fluctuating.
Yeah, good and bad.
Arr.
This is crazy.
Wow.
Yeah.
Fluctuated
good
turnip
and bad.
Prices. Yo, roll your dice, bro.
I did, bro.
You know what I love about these gyroids? Is that when you look at them, they always look like they're constantly trying to run to you but making no progress. I'm gonna get you.
It's like track and field on the NES.
Gosh, I suck.
And Bangle is standing out in the field like.
Let's all point and laugh at his humiliation.
You can't move. You're too slow. He's like, I'm trying. I'm really trying. Roll the fucking dice. It is not reading my Miyabo. My Miyabo, guys.
Oh, but you can sell them for 280.
Yeah, but you just landed on a bad space and lost like 400, so.
That's true.
But I need my stamp.
Yeah, I was about to say you also want your stamp.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lean with it, rock with it, fight through the pain.
My friends and I put on our first plate. We didn't advertise, so hardly anyone showed up. So we all chipped in to pay for the theater.
Bummer.
Wow, you almost lost 400.
Bum bum bum. Bum bum. Yo. Yo. Fuck Yizzle, my nizzle. That's what I'm talking about. Mabel!
Mabel! With these things.
Okay.
Yeah.
I made turnips a ridiculous amount in turnips.
You wanna go ham on the fucking turnips.
Very fruitful business, turnips.
Yeah. See, if you landed on that 297, that would have been nuts!
Except it wouldn't
I wish I wouldn't have sold last time.
Yeah.
Darn it.
Well, and she didn't land on the space that I said. Because I said the 290 would be nuts.
Still 240, though.
240 would still be pretty bitchin'. Yo, bro, come to my space, man.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One. Blast off!
Wow.
If you go down, you could get your stampy stamp.
Yeah.
Well,
you still have a couple of days to sell.
Yeah, don't worry.
In front of the station to make some pocket change and get some practice in. I got a few tips.
What?
He actually made money for practicing.
I heard.
Yeah, I mean, basically.
People can read.
Okay,
that's,
hey.
That's why I just gave up on reading the descriptions.
Don't make fun of how I mumble read.
They've gone up.
Oh!
Why did I sell my turnips?
Why did you sell your turnips?
You were quick to draw.
You went to like the first space you could and were like, take my turnips!
Well, it's because it was like a decent price.
Party!
Totally, dude!
Has that song died yet?
What are you even talking about?
Party Like a Rock Star?
Oh.
Totally, dude!
I completely forgot it existed.
I did.
Party Like a Rock, I think it finally died. That was a song that was strong for like a decade.
I don't even actually remember what song you're talking about right now.
Like, people fucking loved that song. Especially in middle school. That was like on everybody's fucking MP3 player.
That's true.
Oh shit! I'll show you fish, sir! I'll show you fish!
How's that make?
It'll look sparkling brand new! And then you put it in the water and it gets all murky again.
Yeah, and then charge me $400 for it.
I'll shine your fish, sir! $400 to shine your fish! Just a nickel
bells,
this weekend!
Bells, my bad.
Bum bum bum, stick a bum 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 bum. Oh look, if you sell in this space, you break even. I've never seen the green forward arrow.
Yeah,
oh,
me neither.
That's the first time I've seen that. Breaking even!
Who wants to break even though?
Your mom!
You break bad.
That was only funny because of your facial expression.
I couldn't even hear it.
You looked
why
at me
break
like,
even
yeah.
when you can break bad?
Why break even when you could break bad?
No, but then she gave me this like wide-eyed smile like that was good, right?
So are you telling me that in her free time, Mabel wears her apron so she could cook crystal meth?
Exactly.
Oh my god, that's it.
Does that mean that Mabel has cancer? Is that what's happening here?
Oh, no. That must be it.
And she's selling.
Oh, turnip value's crashing.
Well, we're screwed.
Yeah.
Sorry, you guys.
Y'all motherfuckers boned, son. Says
wow.
Bob. Y'all
I'm just gonna take
boned.
This
is
the last day.
Me, yeah.
I don't know if it's the last day or not. No, you can sell on Saturday, can't you?
Yeah, and you could still score over. Like, you could still, come out with profit.
Yeah, ahead.
They're not all purple spaces now just because it went down.
They might as well be.
Oh, whoa, female captain. Who's that? What's her name?
Oh my god, I don't remember.
She is an ugly old lady, though. I will say that much for her.
And
on a list of adorable
negative,
characters in this game, she is not
you're
one
in
of
negative,
them.
You lose a happy point.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Are you in the negative muns, hun? Damn,
yeah.
Son.
You have really bad luck with this
I
game,
do.
Lacey.
This game was bought for me.
Aww.
Damn, son, my Huns is in the negative muns. That makes me feel like I'm done.
So give me some of your cash.
No, this is my cash. This is my cash, son.
This is a new age, Lacey.
Come on, Huns, you in the negative muns.
Yeah, those big pink spots on your cheeks, they're cancer.
Oh,
oh no!
And that's
oh
why
my god, that's horrifying.
My cancer is incredibly symmetrical.
And horrifyingly large.
I think the symmetry is more important here.
I have asymmetrical cancer. Oh boy.
That's the worst kind.
Mabel, you're at a party. Take your apron off. No, you'll never know when I need to make heroin.
Oh, no.
I'll switch to my pink one if it makes you feel better.
I was finished on the shore, but all I could catch was garbage. Getting aww. Rid of it. Aww.
Catching
yeah,
garbage!
His eyes look so sad.
Well, shit, now I'm getting nervous. Maybe I should just cash in.
And that extra 8 bells for
yeah,
turning,
I guess.
I don't know, look ahead in the board if you can. You can't because you're out of text. Press A. Check map. Look in front of you. Is there anything worth this shit? There's a possible 93, down, 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 94, down, down. You know what? There's like 2 good spaces in front of you. I would cash in your turnips.
I would sell your turnips.
It is best to make a little profit than to lose cash. Cash money, bales.
I'm probably gonna lose. are gonna make me so
bum,
cute.
Yeah, whatever bum, you learn today is what
oh,
you
yeah,
get.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look, it's your favorite person.
Oh, shit, it's Dr. Shrunk, y'all. Bum, bum, bum. He's the best character in the game, Anthony.
Why?
Because, okay, watch, let him read. So he wants to tell you a joke because he's a comedian. Ah, did it skip itself?
Yeah.
Damn. And, he's like the one character in Animal Crossing he's like the only character in the Animal Crossing universe that you might actually be a little concerned that it's a possibility he will commit suicide.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh my god, that's
read, just
oh,
read.
watch, yeah,
just
okay.
Read.
Yeah, thank you, I'm Dr. Shrunk. Since you are lucky enough to land on my space, I'm gonna treat you to some shtick and a card. What'll the shtick be this time? Roulette, let's go! Shtick number 4! Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Drum roll, please! Let's see here, shtick number 4. This reminds me of a catchphrase I had when I was just starting out in the old comedy biz. Still makes me chuckle. Wanna hear it? Of course you do! Okay then, pay attention! Here I go. You ready? 1, 3, 2, 4. Dr. Shrug can't count no more. I'm lonely.
And, hang on. Let's see if he says anything.
Here, you don't have to say anything. Just take this.
So if you watch the other ones that we've done, he says, like, really depressing things. And bam, shrunk out. His joke, if you land on number 3, is like, you know how people sometimes feel like third wheels? It's when you're hanging out with two other people and you feel like you're the one left out. Well, I gotta say, sometimes I feel like the third wheel when I'm all by myself. And then it plays the little jig and he starts dancing and he's like, ah.
Oh no.
I'm lonely.
I know the feeling.
He's so fucking depressed, and I love it because I want to make him happy.
Reminds me of that joke from It's Always Sunny where they're making fun of Dee, and Charlie's like, you're at that border where you're not quite ready to kill yourself, and you know most comedians thrive there.
Yeah, that's him, because he's a comedian.
Dr. Shrunk's one-liner is 3, 2, 1, click, 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 click. Twice dice.
Okay.
Click, click, click,
what?
Click, click, click.
I don't currently know what's happening.
Whoa!
What?
He's a comedy.
I don't even know what the joke
you don't have
was
to say anything.
To be.
He just gave me twice dice cards. He didn't
oh,
even
okay.
give me like an actual shtick. Like he told no joke.
Yeah, he's not a good comedian.
But yeah, no, a lot of comedy like.
Yeah, I'm starting to notice that his gimmick is that he's not a particularly great comedian. Is that the?
Yeah, but I do love the theming that like most comedians are relatively depressed.
And they just joke on stage to help cope.
Yeah, and they,
like in the beginning,
and they capitalize on the shit that they hate.
When he went to introduce himself, he's like, I'll tell you a shtick if you land on one of my spaces. What? You don't want to hear it?
Don't
well,
say
don't
that.
Don't say that. I'll
yeah.
give you a card.
That's his opening thing. Is like he's like, if you just listen to my jokes, I will give you.
Well,
we gotta hear another joke.
I will give you something.
Dr. Shrunk.
The only one who hasn't, right?
Yeah.
Yes, thank you. You're like, you know what, I'm gonna do that thing that I already did twice. Whoa! What'll the shtick be this time? Do! 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 Do!
To watch it.
My shtick is really the perfect shtick to watch at 2 a.m. when you can't fall asleep. My shtick is the ultimate cure for insomnia. Aww. 2 minutes and you'll zonk right out. I'll bore you straight to sleep. Shrunk out.
Whichever happens first.
Whichever you prefer.
Here, you don't have to say anything. Take this.
I feel like the implication there is like you're standing there like, And he's like, no, I get it. And then he just gives you your card.
That's horribly depressing.
It's that sad.
It's so fucking sad. It makes me incredibly sad because he's like my favorite.
But
And we actually just got his amiibo card, so now we could play as him in the desert island escape.
That's cool.
Oh shit! Turnips.
Wouldn't you turnips. Get selling your turnips for
Lacey? I'd be back.
93.
That's not too bad.
Can Joan you just be the Terminator?
Yes.
Joan shows up and like.
Turnipator.
All right, you want them all?
And like somebody goes to yes, and somebody goes to rob her for her turnips oh. and like. Wait, why does it say I won't buy?
I got it. I got it.
Buy my turnips.
Okay, I fixed it.
Don't you fuck me.
Yeah, just buy them all.
Don't you
all
fuck me on my turnips? I take my turnips very seriously.
All turnips?
Yeah.
If you fuck me on my turnips, I'll fuck you on the dough. You know what I'm
my
saying?
My finger slipped, bitch. Bite me.
I'll make sure you wake up with a horse's head in your bed.
I already do that every morning.
Do you understand me? Boop, boop. You're sad.
Now I'm surprised.
Oh, I thought you were sad because you were in the negatives. Oh, you're not in the negatives anymore. Woo!
No, because I sold my turnips.
Right on. That's right. You got forced into selling it.
Yeah, it's going to be Isabella and a cute little computer.
Oh, shit! I'm really upset that they're putting out a second Isabella amiibo. Just in a different colored shirt.
As opposed to, like, a different character.
As opposed to not only a different character, but, like, so we were talking about how they specified that they are doing the, all the different freaking, give me my card. I'm gonna use my card. There we go. Okay, so they were talking about how they were, specifically making all the cards because there were so many Animal Crossing characters that they were trying to avoid making a shit ton of figures. And now they're making a shit ton of figures, a bunch of which are already cards. And while I love them and think that they're adorable, they're going, like, against their word. Because, like, I think they're awesome. I just, like, if they had never said that they were making the cards as an excuse to not make 1,000 amiibo, I would not get upset about them making 1,000 fucking amiibo. Aw, man!
And wasn't the excuse, like, we're gonna make them because they're adorable or something like
that?
Yeah,
and because I can even support that. Like, because, yeah, they are adorable and they're cool to see in figure form, but yes, Nintendo's pretty much excuse for these ones in particular, just the Animal Crossing series, was like, well, they're cute, so we want to see them in the form of a 3D model on a little base, because
they'll
be adorable.
And they'll make us
money. That
right?
Too.
That's what I said.
I mean, yeah, that's always the objective at the end of the day, but, like, I'm sure if, like, the original series didn't make money, they wouldn't have made 4 more and then lined up another 4 after them.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
You know what's freaking me out? Every time Celestia Blathers wakes up, it's that face and that sound
Boom.
From when we're on our last day. Like, we have no food.
Yeah.
Boom.
Oh, it is! From,
in
like,
desert
island.
Yeah.
You know
I
what
know
I just...
sounded
familiar. Oh, okay, we're okay.
You know what I just realized about that noise? It's like, boom.
Yeah.
That's like that.
Oh, turnip values are crashing immediately.
Right?
That's like that, that's like
what
that.
What is this, the Great Depression of turnips?
That's like that, that's Apparently. Like that sci-fi, that's like that sci-fi horror noise. Can you press A? That's like that sci-fi horror noise that's like at the beginning of the trailer for it. It's like, boom.
Right.
And it like pans
yeah.
it. And then it like pans across an empty corridor in the spaceship. And then it's like, boom again.
Yeah.
And you just see a character in the show that's like, and then it's like, boom. And you see something slither by like,
yeah.
And it's like, boom. And it's the title of the movie. And then you
I
hear
like the accompanying sound effects.
And then in the background, you just hear, ah!
I love how amazingly you've described every sci-fi trailer ever.
And then there's one last one. It goes boom, and it's like this summer.
And it's like the most intense one.
Yeah. Because it's the one that really has to sell. It's like boom.
Yeah.
And then it shows
the entire room.
And then it pans the fucking date across the screen. Is it Twice Dice for me again? Because
it's
actual
Twice
Dice
Day.
Day.
Yeah, it's Twice Dice
Day.
Oh,
shit.
It's the 11th. Well, like, I mean, it's not really
oh,
the 11th,
God.
But...
Oh, yeah, jiggle my dice, baby. Mmm. I'll shine your shoes! Bam, 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 bam. Oh, God, my luck went downhill. I rushed to Knuckling Junction for a sale, but I was too late. I paid full price, even though the item I bought was half off just a while ago.
That sucks.
I'm a sad skunk. Fuck me, for realsies?
Yeah.
I'll just take the loss of a few happy points, I guess.
What did we buy for our turnips for? Did anyone pay attention?
It was less than 97 because 97 is a is a profit.
It was 96.
95 is down though. Yeah, so it has to be
96. Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Did you see those trees glitch out?
I did not. My eyes were like glitching out. I was moving.
Yeah, there were a couple trees that glitched out.
This is where I sell my heroin.
Hi.
Mabel is officially a heroin.
Officially.
Officially a dealer of heroin. Yep, 96, breaking even.
Yeah.
Break bad, Blathers! We come back next month. We come back to play the February board and Mabel is bald.
Right? Damn she it. Has glasses.
Oh, the dude.
Cheek spots are even bigger.
Blathers, you gotta stop fishing.
Yeah, you have bad luck, bro.
I just need to quit. Like,
you need to quit your fishing venture, brosep. It is not working.
You're in the negatives too. As well.
Damn. This
things are going downhill.
Right, let's see if it gets better. Katie!
Oh, it's Katie!
Katie!
She is adorable.
Hi there, everybody! That looks like so much fun! I just had to go by for a visit! I like to collect cards!
So this is Katie.
Yeah. She has a cute backpack on that you can't see right now.
Aww. It's the cutest little backpack.
I want to see her cute little backpack.
It's adorable.
And her official friendship ruiners catchphrase is I like cards!
was ear-shattering.
Yep, it sure is. Katie is very excited
about this creature.
Jackson Pollock got a hold of that giraffe.
Oh my god, really?
And the giraffe was like,
ew. No, it's too planned for a Pollock painting.
Yeah, it's if it
you're
was
kind
splatters.
Of right. There's the fact that there's like I can
Fun
tell.
Fun fact: Pollock actually did do some minor planning to his paintings.
Yeah, I mean he didn't just completely splatter it all over the place.
But yeah, the fact that
element helped his work a lot.
The
anyway.
Fact that I could see the circles on her dress was proof enough that it wasn't Pollock.
Yeah.
It wasn't sporadic enough.
I'm sorry, Shaggy, but that shirt didn't look like Jackson Pollock's Autumn Rhythm, so I can't believe you.
Different towns as I go.
Do you see part of the backpack?
I do. I see the strap. I want to see your cute backpack.
Okay,
so I have an idea. Let's play a game.
We were playing an episode of Desert Islands, right? And I was playing as Katie, and I had a full like 10-minute breakdown about how cute her backpack was.
Did you see it?
I mean,
only the side. I mean, she's pretty adorable already.
I don't know what was up with me that
Let's
day,
check
but
this
like,
shit out.
The world stopped moving for a second.
It's a game here we go.
Yeah, I win! Give me the 5, please. I want the 5. I mean, either's pretty good.
Yeah, that's true.
Moving one space helps sometimes. Yeah, I'll take that.
She's already super adorable.
She's so cute.
But thanks, Katie! Next time you're around, I'll shine your shoes for free!
Oh, man, I do not want to sell here.
No,
thanks. I'll just take my point, son.
Damn, son, where'd you find this? Hey,
Damn, what?
The song that like has that sampled, someone did a version of it on a recorder, you know, like the grade school like fake
flute. Oh, shit.
That's honestly, terrible.
Honestly, even though I looked for it, I never actually ended up finding what that sample is from. I don't know what that's from. I just know that I hear it in all the MLG shit.
Yeah, that's true.
Animal Crossing now sponsored by Mountain Dew and Doritos.
Gross.
Damn, son, where'd you find this? Whatever happened to Doritos?
What?
What?
It was this.
The crap?
Remember, it was that campaign where it was. Was it Doritos that tasted like Mountain Dew, or was it Mountain Dew that tasted like Doritos?
Oh, I think it was Mountain Dew that tasted like Doritos.
It was Mountain Dew that tasted like Doritos,
God,
and, it was called Doritos.
Ew.
And we had this.
Right?
And we had this.
I keep forgetting whose turn it is.
We had the same response to it when it was first announced, but I remember me and you we were talking about it, and it was like. We were like, it sounds disgusting, but out of natural human curiosity.
We have to try it.
Yeah. And then, like, it never happened in this place. Like, I guess it didn't get the official green light, because there were, like, taste tests for it at places, and people were tasting it. And, like, I don't remember any of the reviews on it, but people got to taste
it. There's no way it was good.
There's no way it was good.
No, that sounds horrible.
Well, it's like when you hear, oh, Japan has soy sauce flavored Kit Kats.
Yeah.
Like, that sounds dreadful, because soy sauce on its own is dreadful, because it's just salty, like, brown water.
Hey, Lacey, when it's not your turn, can you bust out the list of Kit Kats available nationally?
I used to have them, like, memorized. It was crazy.
Yeah, I remember.
Because I wanted to try every single Japanese Kit Kat.
I remember.
I still really do. Like, and there was on my bucket list.
And we were gonna do for your birthday, we were gonna get you all the Kit Kats, but importing them was, like, expensive.
Yeah.
I want to see you
with, I mean, if there's any possibility that you could do that, please do, because that would be amazing.
Yo, check this out.
Today's winner will be selected by a roulette wheel.
Whoa.
So, if it lands on yours, you get a prize.
Since I landed on it, it's
she has the bigger half of the roulette wheel, yeah.
Everything's coming up, birdie.
And if you land on the on the rainbow, yeah, everybody wins.
Oh, that's nice.
Because friendship is the real winner.
Exactly.
That's what we've learned.
Indeed. I just got 3,000 bells.
That's why we're here ruining it. Fuck you! See? Fuck you! That's why this is friendship ruiners.
Agreed.
Okay. So what am I looking up? National Kit Kat flavors?
Yeah, the Kit Kat flavors that you could get from all over the world.
I wanted to try, like, salted watermelon and, like...
Why don't they have those available here?
Because America is boring and they hate us.
Well, and
I don't know.
And they definitely would not be bought here.
There's some that
God
I think would get bought.
Damn it!
I feel like they would.
Damn
there's
it!
Like, there's, like, orange-flavored ones, and I would try that.
Sometimes
that
I
really
ask that if it's on display somehow.
There's, like, melon, there's...
Oh, okay.
Green tea flavor.
Yeah,
red bean flavor.
Red bean?
Red bean?
Yeah.
Some clothes I accidentally put on display somehow became a huge hit on the street. It's too late to tell everyone it was just a big mistake.
Would lead me to buy soy sauce flavor.
Oh, I just accidentally got rid of my clothes.
Oh no.
Kicks.
It's snowing out. You're going to freeze to death. Even though you have fur.
I didn't sell the clothes I was wearing. I just sold the, like, a bunch of number 2 shirts that I had for no reason.
I'm gonna Google.
Pants.
That would be a good video to do.
Huh.
Just us trying Kit Kat flavors.
That would be pretty cool.
Okay,
like,
let's
it's been done before, but.
Strawberry.
Of course,
Kit
it's been done before. But.
We need a.
Sweet potato Kit Kat.
Ooh, that sounds
good. Wait, what? I wasn't. Can I see that?
No, I wanna read them.
No, let me see. This was my idea, yo. Anyways, you're quiet as a mouse.
You're strawberry. Quiet.
Whoa, that one sounds good.
Strawberry, right? I bet it tastes like strawberry.
Damn, yeah. Son.
Candied sweet potato Kit Kat? Apple vinegar Kit Kat?
I would try that. I would try that in a heartbeat.
A sweet corn Kit Kat sounds like it would be a clashing flavor with the wafer, but it doesn't sound like... Oh, no! Watermelon and salt Kit Kat.
Salted watermelon's actually pretty good. I'd try that.
Watermelon
try that
and
too.
Salt.
I haven't tried salted watermelon yet.
Potato Kit Kat.
I would try that. I would just try all of these, actually.
Oh my god, I'm going so deep into debt.
What's happening?
Salt and caramel Kit Kat.
I can hold up. I can. Salted caramel? That sounds really good.
That would
good.
Be good.
Muscat of Alexandria grapes Kit Kat. That's
what?
Really specific.
No, say
that's
that really... again.
Muscat of Alexandria grapes Kit Kat.
Interesting. Okay.
Toasted soy flour Kit Kat.
Okay. Interesting.
Pumpkin Kit Kat.
I would try
that. I would try that. Green tea Kit Kat.
See, I would try
I'd
that,
try
one,
that
for
one.
Sure.
White chocolate espresso Kit Kat. That sounds okay. It fits the theme. Like,
yeah.
Apple Kit Kat.
Apple Kit Kat. I would try.
Okay.
It see, most of these don't sound bad. They just sound like they would clash.
I think that's supposed to say red bean, not red beak.
Yeah, I agree.
Red beak Kit Kat.
Red beak.
Have a break, have a Kit Kat. Red, yeah, okay, so yeah, red bean soup Kit Kat, I think you're right. Caramel macchiato Kit Kat.
Pineapple Kit Kat.
Pineapple Kit Kat.
See, that's
that. Chestnut flavored.
That's for
chestnut?
Your, that's for your lady friends.
Right.
Oh no.
Blood orange Kit Kat. Blood orange, I cannot.
That would be interesting.
It's too strong for me, if I
have
to be honest.
I like
blood orange.
It's a good taste. It's just really strong for me. I can't have like a lot of it or
ooh,
else.
Ooh, cantaloupe Kit Kat? I would eat that one in a minute.
Oh yeah.
Cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe.
That's a great idea.
Mountain.
Melon
Kit Kat.
What's bullshit? My mom lives
Kanako
in Rocky
Ohaji,
Ford and she hasn't sent me any cantaloupe.
That's sad.
Wait, right. So the image on this one doesn't even look like a Kit Kat. The Kanako Ohaji Kit Kat.
I think it's a picture of what is in
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I think
oh,
so.
Okay, because the other ones have photos of the Kit Kats just in the color.
And I'm pretty sure we're pronouncing that, like we're butchering that pronunciation.
No.
What's it say?
Kanako Ohaji. That yeah, that's totally right.
Ohaji, Ohaji.
I'm sure it's Ohaji.
It's usually.
What the hell is black sugar?
I enjoyed the snow festival.
Black sugar Kit Kat.
I didn't let the cold get to me. It was worth checking out.
Cookie dough Kit Kat in Australia.
Cookie dough Kit Kat, bitchin'.
In Australia, yeah.
Damn. Cookies and cream. Fuck, yeah.
So who's gonna buy all these Kit
Ginger ale Kit Kat?
Dude, ginger
ale. Oh my god.
I would try that. I would try that.
I would literally try all of these.
Australia has better Kit Kat flavors, I must say.
Japan has the more interesting ones, though.
Yeah, but like Australia has the ones that sound like they would taste good.
Ooh, I'd try that one.
Which one? Mango Kit Kat.
Oh, in a heartbeat.
That should be good.
Royal Milk Tea Kit Kat.
From the UK. Okay.
That sounds good.
Blueberry Cheesecake? Oh,
that
sounds really good.
Yes, please. Oh my gosh.
Banana.
I hope we have enough fans one day where it's like somebody will live in this region and be like, give me your P.O. box. I'll send you a blueberry cheesecake?
They just send us this huge
blueberry
box
cheesecake Kit Kat.
Of all the Kit Kat flavors.
I'm going to go home
with
and I'm going to look.
With the sign, go wild.
I'm going to look up what it would take to import like just a random assorted bag of just flavored Kit Kat.
Banana Kit Kat.
I don't like banana flavored things usually.
Caramac Kit Kat, UK.
Caramac.
Yeah.
What even is that?
I don't know.
Huh.
Is there no, like, visual clues?
No, not really. It just says Caramac, and it's in a red and yellow wrapper.
Okay, I'm not in the red anymore.
And it's, or I guess the and it ends, blue. And it definitely ends with a C. It's a C. Caramac.
Okay. Yeah, Caramac.
Sure. I've just realized that it's Friday.
Soy sauce.
I thought about selling
my soy sauce Kit Kat. Szechuan chicken Kit Kat.
No, soy sauce.
Well, I know.
He's lying.
But you know that, no, if you listened to me, I was quoting that, you know that shitty Geico commercial that I always make fun of? Where that dude is delivering Chinese food to the gecko and he's using like no accent at all. It's just his grating voice. And he's like, soy sauce. Szechuan chicken, chopsticks.
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 Soy. See, I want to try the soy sauce one just out of like morbid curiosity.
Soy sauce right. Kit Kat.
It'd just be a really salty like Kit Kat.
Szechuan chicken Kit Kat.
Veggie Kit Kat.
Oh, chopsticks Kit Kat. This Kit Kat tastes like chopsticks.
This Kit Kat tastes like a fucking piece of celery, which is flavorless, so that was a terrible example to use.
10% on my car insurance, Kit Kat.
What else?
Honeycomb Kit Kat.
That sounds good.
Fruit parfait Kit Kat.
Today I got a lot of shoe cleaning orders.
Look at the wrapper on it.
I was super busy, and
that
it was kind
it
of a tough day.
As hell.
But I got it all done. Whew,
what does it look like?
Yeah. I shined those
oh
shoes.
Oh my god, and then actually look at the Kit Kats.
Oh, let
that.
Me see it.
Oh, that looks delicious.
That looks great.
Amazing.
Fruit parfait Kit Kat, look at that.
Why do we only have like, boring Kit Kats here?
Just chocolate.
Bubblegum Kit Kat.
Oh man.
Looks like they're
right?
Actually...
Like, we only have white chocolate Kit Kat,
yeah.
It's not that good.
What's with that?
It might be because nobody likes it, so it doesn't get bought, so nobody's like, oh, we need to make all the other
Tiramisu.
Flavors. Bubblegum Kit Kat. Tiramisu.
Yeah.
Tiramisu Kit Kat.
That's not.
What is tiramisu, guys?
Yeah, what's tiramisu?
I knew at one point in my life, and that is not this point in my
Look
life.
Look it up,
so...
you're holding the pocket computer.
I know, that's what I'm doing right now.
Why did it. You didn't hold it that well.
Tiramisu. No!
You're in the negatives again, man.
Well, I'm selling, fuck it.
No, Samsung, not Ramiro.
You can sell part, but not all.
George A. Romero Kit Kat. You eat it and you become a zombie.
Yeah, I'll
Did
just
you
sell
figure out
after.
What,
No, because I typed in tiramisu and it auto-corrected it to, what did I just say?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Fishing journey. 20.
Oh, we're fishing
today. I can't read.
Well,
sorry.
It sounded. It was like Ramiro because it sounded like Romero, and that's why
okay.
I said George A. Romero Kit Kat. So yeah, it was like Ramiro. So, fuck. Touch screens.
Hello there.
Tiramisu.
I'm just gonna throw my Animal Crossing character at you.
Tiramisu. Tiramisu. Tiramisu is a popular coffee-flavored Italian dessert.
Wow, you're just throwing that guy over, aren't you?
I'm not
Whoa.
A fan of coffee, really.
Whoa, okay, so I know that this is like, this is a term for something else for sure, but listen to this definition. Tiramisu is a popular coffee-flavored Italian dessert. It is made with lady's fingers dipped in coffee, layered with a whipped mixture of eggs, sugar, and mascarpone, whatever that word is, cheese, flavored with cocoa. You'll really enjoy the lady's fingers, though.
Look up,
ladies' fingers? Figure out what ladies' fingers are now? No! Like no, take it back! Thing. No, take it back! No, no! No, 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 no! No, no, no!
We've already,
please!
We've
please!
Already come to
please,
the
please, please, please!
We know we can't.
Stupid! Oh, hey!
Oh, my God, he just...
I shot your fish, sir!
Oh my God.
Hey, a dab! He licks it and he's.
21.26 inches? That's pretty
oh,
intense.
Oh, fuck.
We're having, mine is 5.91. I'm getting it.
We're having a fishing contest.
I lost
yeah,
profit.
Anthony, just so you know.
Oh, cool. Man.
The green spaces are normal, the silver
oh, man.
Are better, and I think there's
the
like
gold
a gold
are amazing.
Or something.
What a dab! Licks the fish. Whoa, man! Boo! His eyes turn into that whirly design that happens every so often. And he's like, whoa, I'll shine your shoes. And he starts shining shoes, and he's like, whoa, man, they're so bright they are.
He's shining a rock.
Yeah, he's like.
76.
He's like.
Yeah,
he's like,
I sold mine for like 40-something.
Oh.
He's
we're all so screwed on turnips.
Yeah.
You just see Kix like crouching over a child, shining his face. And he's like, whoa, sir, your shoes are getting so shiny. And this child is just like, dad, mom.
Just rubbing his head with shoe polish.
Was there like a buildup to that? Because I came oh. into that at a weird place.
Kix is touching me funny.
Like dab, like the drug dab.
Oh, okay.
Well, yeah, because he like, because it was like, oh man, what a dab. As he took the fish, so it's like Kix licks the fish, and his eyes fucking meld out like that.
Okay,
and he's just
okay.
rubbing shoe polish.
You got nothing.
He's just yeah. rubbing shoe polish on a young kid's face.
You got the bronze.
And then, I know it's Animal Crossing, so there isn't like a black person, but like whatever the Animal Crossing world equivalent is of that is like walking by, and he's like, yo, Kix, that's racist though. And Kix is like, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just shining shoes. And you look at like little Timmy or Tommy Nook, like whoever's face he's rubbing the shoe polish on, and they're all black faced from the shoe polish. And he's like, nah, Kix, you racist. And Kix is like, I'm just shining shoes, sir. I don't know what you're talking about. And that's when,
Don't be like participating as half the- Fuck you, I did terrible.
You got your participation
I
trophy.
I got a fish that's like 2.71 inches. Don't compliment that.
Welcome to America, bro. Participation.
And no Kit Kat flavors.
Tiramisu.
That is the most disappointing part.
Look up black sugar.
I would love to be in a restaurant eating tiramisu. Look up black sugar, you say?
Yeah.
Yeah, because there was a black sugar Kit Kat.
Yeah.
And we're like, what the hell is black sugar?
Okay, I hope turnips are better
black
this
sugar.
Week than they were last week.
Yeah, right?
But, okay, so what is black sugar? Black sugar is a common ingredient in Asian cooking, but when I show black sugar to my Western guests, they very... I need to click the link. One moment, please.
Please hold.
Black sugar is a common ingredient in Asian cooking, but when I show black sugar to my Western guests, they often ask, is that brown sugar? Black sugar is a healthier and more tasty... Are you listening, Lacey?
Yeah.
You asked me
well,
what
I was
black sugar is. Black sugar is healthier and more tasty than white processed sugar. Brown sugar has a few of the benefits of black sugar, but really isn't as good. It can look quite similar to brown sugar, but black sugar is even darker, almost black. Black sugar is popular in Taiwan. Compared to processed sugar, which has a very flat, characterless taste, black sugar is round with a lot more flavor. So there you go.
Cool. I'm not sure I actually learned anything by that.
It's just sweeter, healthier.
How not? Like, were you listening? It very clearly said, like, it's tastier and healthier.
Yeah, but...
Where is it cooked?
And then it's darker than the brown.
Yeah,
is
it uncooked? Like, those are both, like, subjective
now
things.
Lacey,
where
were you
from.
Listening, Lacey? Hold up, I gotta fucking school these fools. Black sugar is a common ingredient in Asian cooking.
Yeah, but that doesn't say where it comes from.
Or, yeah.
But that's why it, in Asia, that's
yeah,
why it
but
says-
but what no, in Asia?
Plant. To like, my what? Western guest, they often ask, I don't know, you look it up.
Yeah,
I get it, I'm not a fucking idiot.
No,
like,
you don't understand our question.
It's right there! Context clues, motherfuckers!
No, not where in the world does it come from? Like, what, as in, like,
plant-wise?
Or, like,
what
how is
plant?
It, like, how is it, like,
why
physically
is it black?
Different?
Why?
Yeah.
Why is that, how, why would you tie that to the word where? Where does it come from? A plant? Like, I wouldn't think that was the answer.
What?
A plant as the answer? If you said, hey dude, where's my car? I'd be like, garage. And you'd be like, what garage? And I'd be like, garage, isn't that what you meant?
Yeah, but then I would have to use context clues to be like, oh, he probably means my garage.
Yeah.
And I would go to the fucking garage and I'd find my fucking car.
So if you asked me-
So we can assume that it's a plant in Asia, but we don't know what plant. That's what we want to know.
But if I didn't mention Asia-
Christ.
Then, and, so,
I'm
sorry. So if you said where, if you said where, and I said plant, but I hadn't mentioned Asia yet, you'd be like, no, I meant where? And I'd be like, oh, Asia.
Well, yeah, but because we're missing one part of, one piece of the puzzle either way.
That's,
we just need to.
That's why it would be, what does black sugar come from? Plant, that's the answer. That's how the words what and where work, people.
I'm fine.
Google where!
I'm
and then Google what! Let's just Google everything on this episode of Friendship Roller.
This is the evil
Let's
episode.
Prove how stupid we all are.
What?
How
it's not stupid to be curious
and how,
about things and how
stuff. And how badly-
It would be stupid if we tried desperately hard to remain ignorant.
True. But
you
I mean
stuff.
Just how badly all four of us actually need Google. But that's
okay,
the world.
Okay, but it's not just the four of us. I was gonna say, everyone
like
Googles shit every day.
In reality, I meant how stupid the human race has become, where like, there's a, where like, everything is Googled because you can't find common knowledge and like, because
oh,
people
no, no,
are
no,
looking
no,
at
okay.
the
common knowledge,
no.
at least here in the States, common knowledge is not, oh, where does black sugar come from?
I'm not talking about black sugar.
I'm not gonna ask some random person, where does black sugar come from? And they're gonna be like, well, clearly it comes from-
I wasn't talking about black sugar, I mean in general, like how much kids use- Like how much, like especially like teenagers use Google now.
What's the problem with
there's
accessible
wrong.
Knowledge?
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with the thirst
What's
for
well,
knowledge.
No, but, okay, but I mean, those
if they were Googling like basic, like everyday stuff, like I don't know, how do I
well,
open a
I
door
mean.
Or
I mean
something?
Those, I
like,
mean those really stupid ones. You've seen them where it's like people are like. They Google, like, can I get pregnant from kissing? But they're, like, 14 already?
Yeah.
They're, like, 15
well,
or 16?
Their fault.
It's like,
that's
how have you not had a health class
system.
By 14? Well,
that's
exactly.
That's their parents' fault,
yeah,
man.
That's not their fault. So but I'm still for accessible knowledge.
Have you ever seen that Google
accessible
post?
Accessible knowledge, I'm for.
Have you ever seen that Google where someone's like, how did I accidentally build a shelf or something?
Yeah.
What?
And I was like... Yeah, and it's just a picture of a dude staring at a shelf, and he's like, shit.
How did I accidentally build a shelf?
Lovely.
How does anyone accidentally build?
Can you Google funny Googles, please?
Sure, hold on.
We're Googling a lot, plugging Google super hard.
Well, technically-
Man, I am super hard in debt.
Whoa, fuck. Whoa, Mabel. You seriously need to sell a batch of heroin tonight.
Just sell them.
You are fucked.
Oh, God.
I would just sell.
Sell all your heroin right now, bro.
I have a lot.
Or you were like not coming out
of
that hole. Just sell enough to make your money back.
Man, I'd have to sell a lot to make my money back.
Let's see.
No, watch.
Well, do what you gotta do.
I don't think it would be that much.
Because there's only 20.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be that much.
I forget that turnips sell in batches of 10.
In batches of 10, yeah.
Do you still have 100 turnips?
Did you Google funny Googles? Oh, but I guess every time you post a video on YouTube, you're plugging Google because they're owned by- So YouTube is owned by Google now.
Man.
Or they're at least working hand in hand to the point where it's Google that pays you when you monetize things.
Yeah.
So I guess, yeah, technically plug Google, yeah. Because that's exactly what you do when you get on YouTube, is you plug Google. You know what that deserves? Because it's like Inception?
Alright, and now I can sell...
There was an oddly intense conversation about Googling stuff.
Fuck yeah, it was.
About Googling stuff and black sugar.
Welcome to Friendship Ruiners.
The game is not ruining the friendship, it's the discussion
it's Google.
Google.
So
Google ruins friendships, confirmed.
Are you, so wait, was Google trying to tell me, okay, so when I read that article, it said that black sugar was much tastier than white sugar.
It's candy!
Again.
Are they trying to tell me that black sugar is superior to white sugar? Because, I take offense to that. Oh my gosh.
What does that mean, black sugar races?
Yeah, oh my gosh. And why brown sugar? Brown sugar didn't even get like a shout out. They were just like, oh, brown sugar is like
why bland. Can't it be African American sugar?
Yeah, oh my gosh.
Hispanic sugar.
What the fuck? What a racist article. Oh my gosh. The world needs to be PG. All lives matter. Oh my gosh.
Did I ever tell you guys?
You are too far away from me to hit right now, and it's really disappointing.
Oh, you want to hit me because I'm making a joke. Blah, 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 blah. Same old, same old. No, I'm joking.
I'm pretty sure I've told you guys about this, but did I, just to be sure, have you ever heard that story about that group of social justice warriors on a college campus around
Yeah. I don't think so. Audrey, so tell her, yeah.
Okay, so a college professor wrote an email because a lot of social justice warriors on campus were messaging him that he finds some Halloween costumes racially insensitive.
Yeah.
And
fuck,
trying to answer rationally, he's like, guys, it's just a holiday, like they're just costumes, everyone's just trying to have fun, it's not that big a deal.
Yeah.
So you want to know what they do?
A large
mob of them surround the professor on campus.
Okay.
Yeah. And they all start yelling at him about how college is not a place to learn, right? But it is not his job as a college professor to educate them, but it is his job to create a safe space for them. And then they started snapping, because apparently social justice warriors find clapping to be too intense.
Oh my fucking god.
Or like, this is apparently like, brings up like anxious feelings or something.
Hey, social justice warriors.
Man.
How do you like that?
Your job is not to educate us.
To a teacher.
But it is to create a safe space. No, idiots!
Hey,
college
teacher.
Is an educational institution. You go there to learn. It is not a social club where you dick around with your friends while your parents waste thousands of dollars for you to go there.
They
yo,
guys
teach.
Are supposed to be safe.
They yo,
really
teach.
Said it's not your job to educate us.
That's what they said. Like, that's verbatim.
Yo, teach, you're not getting paid to teach. What? Teacher!
Get all the way out of my fucking face with that.
Teacher!
Seriously. They loved how spotless
it was.
Look
at your expression. Hold on, look at Blather's expression.
He's like,
right
oh, jeez, guys. Thank you so much.
He's like,
oh,
social
geez.
Justice warriors
His
really
eyes.
Make me
oh
think about
God.
Suicide.
What the hell?
As they probably
what
should.
What the hell?
The hard-hitting topics here.
I just,
social justice warriors. So,
it's real. You
no,
can find the
like,
video.
I believe the truth in what you're saying. I don't believe that people are that, like, what?
It's all the stupid people that got their parents to pay their way into college even though they did shit in high school, and then they weren't smart enough to figure out that professor was still a form of teacher, and since they were no longer calling them teachers, they didn't think they had to be teached, but since they were professor, it was their job to make sure that their health is okay.
Yeah, but no.
That's how fucking retarded they are.
No, but professor still implies that he's some, to me, at least sounds like an educator.
No, I agree, but a stupid person.
If his name was like, Officer of Fun Corrections or whatever, like if that was his title, I'd be like, great, you're at a fucking theme park, not a college.
Right?
God damn it.
That would be an expensive theme park.
Yes, it would. It would absolutely be an expensive theme park.
Either that or a cheap college.
Oh.
Very cheap. Oh.
But, and there's more, like, they sit there and they yell at him for, like, a good, like, 15 minutes or something like that.
Yo, teach, we about to teach you a lesson!
Like, I'm pretty sure he would, and I respect the hell out of this professor because he kept his cool the entire time. I don't think I would have done it, like, I know-
I would have quit and been gone.
I would have been, like, speechless, I would have been like,
yeah.
Really, guys?
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna, all right, if I'm not here to teach, I am
Do you
leaving.
Think, but do you think that when they went to him, they said, yo, teacher, it's not your job to teach, like...
That would be amazing if they did.
That would be...
Like, how fucking stupid!
College is not a social club! Like,
you
yeah,
would,
you're
you
around
would,
people.
A lot of people think it is.
Now, by all means, it is, like, it's still... it's still...
Like, you can still have fun in college, but the point of college is to learn with fun on the side, not the other way around.
And I mean, part of the description of a teacher... Because
I'm so hardcore in debt right now.
You just want to sell again?
Like,
I might.
So, like, yes, it's true that part of the description, the job description of a teacher and a professor is simultaneously to be your guardian and make sure that you are in an okay environment, but his main job is to teach you.
Oh, dude, college professors don't give a fuck.
Well, I mean, yes, true that it is different in college, but legally they're supposed to make sure you have a safe environment because they could get in trouble if they don't. But
that's not the
their job is still to their job is to make sure that you're in a safe environment in which they can educate you.
Yeah, like that's the point of the safe environment that they're creating.
So that you can learn within it.
Damn it.
Not to bullshit with your friends and sit on Google. Bro, play League with me. I need to play League of Legends.
Hey, I'm trying to teach you over here.
I know the professor is talking, but I really want to play League
of Legends.
Hey, I'm
trying to teach. No, fuck you. I'm having fun with my friends. This is what college is for. Fuck out of here. Get all the way out of my fucking face. All
right, opposite day. What do you think happens?
What do you think happens?
All the negative spaces are good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good boy!
Social
good
justice...
Boy. Do I get a treat?
You know what happens on opposite days? Social justice people sit down and learn! That's what happens on opposite days.
What do they think the classrooms are for? What the fuck do they think? Do you think they just go there and they're just like...
Patty cake.
They're just like, I'm gonna play Hearthstone on my phone and not like... Fuck
patty
you!
Patty cake, I can't read.
Seriously, that's just, it's infuriating to me that people have become so sensitive.
Do you hear the song? It's even backwards.
Teacher best not teach me the
that,
worst
that they
can.
Find talking and teaching too intense.
Fuck. It's okay, I landed on a good space, I guess.
That's a horrifying idea, that to think that that's the
posh
way the world
designer.
Is going right now.
Look, a posh designer bought all my stuff.
These upper crust types?
These upper crust
That's
types.
That's what he said.
Yeah. Cause he's a fucking, he's like a little kid. He's basically a peasant.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's why he's
I've run into a lot of bad luck.
Yeah, you have.
Oh my gosh. Oh, your camera.
I would cry if
I would fucking bawl my eyes out.
I think it's so funny cause when I was younger and we were camping, I had this cruddy little kind of
All about selling your turnips?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I didn't even see that.
I had this cruddy kind of flip phone.
It's profit!
It was like, you know, you had the phone on the front and then you opened it and then you had texting. Mm-hmm. And I was wearing one of my dad's flannels and I put it in the front pocket and then we went fishing. And I leaned over the water and I saw my phone plop into the water.
No.
And I stared at it for a minute to try and understand what just happened. And then freaked out and pulled my phone out of the water.
Nailed it.
And that phone still never died.
Nice.
It got lost.
Oh, technically you don't have to.
By an ex who I gave it to.
I think I'm gonna sell part of them.
Okay.
And I said the music backwards.
You know, if it's opposite day, shouldn't it be easy for you to make a decision? Oh!
If you guys remember, I used up my one decision for the month.
Yeah, that's true.
Deciding what we should watch on YouTube.
Yes. Audrey makes one decision a month.
That's it.
That. That's a good thing to do.
And she wasted it on what to watch on YouTube.
Yeah, they like asked me a question and I just like made up my mind instantaneously. And both of them just like stopped what they were doing and they looked at me and they were like, oh my god.
You didn't say I don't care?
And then I was like, I'm sorry, that's it guys. You've cashed that in for the month.
And we wasted it.
That's,
we squandered it.
That's fine.
This game is running long because we still have like a week and a half left and we're already at like close to an hour 10, if not
really?
An hour 10. Yeah. It's because like we keep pausing more so than like we used to while reading it.
Because I have interesting topics like
you googled funny Googles. Why do all blank?
Why do all these old bands keep copying Glee songs?
Aww.
Oh my god.
Why do all these old bands keep copying Glee songs?
I get 30 happy points.
Man, I'm blank. Man, I'm hungry than a... Oh, man... Oh, so it is a grammatical error. Man, I'm hungry than a motherfucker Luke over the bullshit on the grill.
What?
Man, I'm hungry than a motherfucker Luke over there bullshitting on the grill.
Sure.
Not a fucking clue, sir. Aren't you blank? Aren't you relieved to know you're not a golem?
I'm sorry?
Aren't you relieved to know that you're not a golem? What if you walked what if you walked up to someone in real life and you were like, man, doesn't it feel good to know that you aren't a golem? And then they ponder life and like stare at their hands and they're like, what?
Am I a golem?
I'm not. I'm right. Not a golem? I've lived 25 years on this planet thinking I was a golem!
That reminds me of something else I could bring up, but that's getting too controversial, so I'm gonna save that for
all. Yo, tell me what this controversy
is.
I
know really what it is, but don't express an opinion.
Oh no, I have to express an opinion if I talk about this, because
really
I think it's the dumbest thing ever.
You can easily discuss, like,
no, how far
you can,
in the video
you can
did
insinuate
you say we were?
It. You can insinuate an hour and 11 minutes.
Okay, no, we're good. There's no controversial people here anymore.
Yeah, they all left.
Probably not. All the social justice people that snapped at their professors were like,
they're gone by now.
Well, I don't know, because, like, because I'm going to put them on blast if I say anything, and I don't want to.
No, you don't got to get political, but you
no,
can,
but
you,
I want
you
to.
You can
whenever.
Tell us the subject. Well, I'm telling you, you're not allowed to then, but I want to know the
you
subject
wanna,
matter.
Have you heard of these people who call themselves Otherkin?
Otherkin?
Yeah.
No.
I've heard, but I don't know.
I know what you're talking about.
What's an otherkin?
Okay, so an otherkin is someone who believes that they are an animal.
Or they, like, identify as
a fictional character.
Right, yeah, yeah. Like
okay.
No, they don't identify as the character. They think they are the character.
I've heard it both ways.
Well, that to me.
Well, that's
what
kind
I've
of
heard
what
is that
identifying
that's the distinction.
Means.
Yeah,
it just depends
cool.
on how deep into.
Well, no, because identifying means is like you see a character do something, you're like, oh yeah, I would totally do something like that. These people see a character on TV and they're like, that's me. I'm that person.
I was that person at some point. But although you are correct, I must point out that to identify as is to like a male identifying
identify
as
with,
a female.
Identify as.
Yeah.
Identify
with
as.
And as.
Oh, so were you saying identify with?
She was saying identify as.
Oh, see, that's what I meant,
identify
yeah.
as it.
Yeah, so...
Well, that was my misunderstanding.
So on how deep you are into it, identify as is believing that you are.
Yeah, so they identify as... And they'll say they're like, oh, like, say you think you're, like, you think Rick from Rick and Morty is really cool, and you're like, I'm Rickkin.
Oh, jeez.
Or some of the worst ones I've seen, I'm Computerkin.
Like,
you believe that the soul of a computer of a computer moved into a human body. The soul of a computer.
So like that guy from Grandma's Boy who walks around and he's like beep boop beep. I like your face.
Yeah.
There
and,
you go.
And like I want to say some stuff, but I'm going to say
some stuff.
I'm going to say now
you can insinuate you
just know that I don't agree with these people's life choices.
That's pretty crazy.
That's what I'm gonna say for right now.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Awesome!
You can get 90 happy points at the end of the game!
What just happened to give you that
one? Lacey won! That's what just happened!
I grew a money tree!
Fuck it! Lacey won! We can't-
Let's just end the video here!
I want to see how many turnips you can buy next time around.
Yeah, me too!
But can't she get- because aren't happy points 1,000 each, or are they 10,000 each?
It's 1,000, she can
yeah,
get
9,000. Yeah, she can get 98!
You don't even have to buy turnips!
Are you fucking serious?!
No, you deserve this.
Woo!
What?! There's not any skill represented in that! You get to win!
Because you grew a money tree
fuck!
By chance.
Unless
I did, I grew a money tree.
Fuck!
Unless she
job,
somehow
Lacey.
Sells all of that.
And I can't even appear on my favorite game show on TV, but this bitch gets to grow a tree that spreads money? Ah!
And I keep it all for myself.
What the fuck?!
I wasn't paying any attention and I just looked up and your money just like going up.
I saw.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention because I was mad about talking about Otherkin and then it just says plus 90,000.
I saw,
like, well,
yeah,
right.
I saw plus 90,000 and my heart
I
broke.
I didn't even see that. I just saw her money start raising like crazy.
Son of a bitch!
That is something.
Man!
10,000 doesn't even look big anymore.
Here's a Google search. Can JES. And then what shows up? top result. Can Jesus microwave a burrito?
I guess not.
No.
Jesus, take the wheel. Hold up.
Yay. It's so weird without the sound.
Can...
Did you just take your headphones out?
Yeah, Jesus. Can Jesus microwave a burrito?
Really?
Oh my gosh.
What situation would you be in that you would ask, can Jesus microwave a burrito?
Let's see how many turtles I can get.
Okay.
Okay, just click hitting the button.
Weekend at Bernsey's quotes, Simpsons wiki.
Okay.
Wiki. I said wiki. Nintendo wiki. Ned Flanders, hi diddly do, Homer. Homer, oh my god, this dude does the best Flanders. What? Oops, I thought this was the can, man. What am I reading?
A script of the episode.
But it's not. It's like separated in a weird way. Oh, they're just like small sections of the script.
Yeah.
So I had already processed to the net. I had already proceeded.
Wow.
How many fucking turnips can you buy?
850.
Oh my god, that's the most turnips. Buy them, please. I want to see how much profit. Fuck it, like Lacey wins. Let's see how much we can make her win.
That's why I was just laughing over here, because she was just pressing the button for like a solid minute.
Can anybody here do a Homer? I think that's one that I can't do.
No.
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 Hey.
No. No, that was more Barney.
Because I got like the do, but that's. But like the instant I try to translate, it's like.
And you guys get 80, 90, and 40.
Hey, Moop. Hey,
850. Man, I thought I was bad last game.
I can't. That's previous. One that's out of my range. I don't know how to Homer.
This is fun.
I'll practice Homer some other day.
That's why I just laughed.
Even if I sell him for a low amount.
You could sell him for 10 and you would still win.
I'd still win.
Hey,
yeah.
So here's the quote. This is why. Hey, I've got a question for you, says Homer. Could Jesus microwave a burrito so hot that he himself could not eat it, Ned? Well, sure, of course he could. But then again, wow, as melon scratchers go, that's a honey doodle.
What?
Is that how...
I guess.
It's been a solid minute since I've seen The Simpsons.
Well, sure, of course he could. But then again, wow, as melon scratchers go, that's a honey doodle.
Now you know what I've been going through. Yeah, I don't fucking get it, dude. Ned talks on another plane.
I can perceive that as like an actual sentence, but I can't explain to you how.
Yeah, like I'm perceiving it as like, whoa, zibbidi-bop-bop-bada-ba.
No, but like I even understand what it means.
Like so do I, but at the same, but
that's Flanders.
It's like,
he's pausing because he's confused about the question, then he says it's a real melon scratcher.
Yeah.
Oh, like you're like scratching your melon.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
And then he says some dumb Flanders shit.
Wow, as melon scratchers go, that's a honey noodle.
Yeah.
Yeah, I imagine in the episode, but
like
then
that's,
again,
that's a tough one to crack.
Wow,
yeah,
that's
exactly.
Like there's a pause.
We did it, guys.
You guys seriously didn't.
You're in the negative again.
No, it's because of like the way that I like because when so you know how it goes like when you're reading text and you can't understand inflections.
Yeah.
So
that's
I read
fair,
it like.
That's fair.
Well, sure, of course he could, but then again. Wow, as melon scratchers go.
Yeah.
And when you say it like that, it's like, wow, as melon scratchers go. That's different from like, wow, as melon scratchers go, that's a honey noodle. It was like, wow, as melon scratchers go, that's a honey noodle.
Honey noodle.
Doodle, honey doodle.
Doodle. Honey doodle.
You said that sentence enough that it lost all meaning in my mind.
Well, on top of that, I said noodle from the first time I read it, so I definitely...
So I just got 75,000?
What? Why?
That was a turn. Wow.
Third time's the charm, guys.
I fucking quit.
The girl's got this.
I quit.
Yeah, I was just like, I don't even know what the message said.
Unless,
I just saw the plus 75,000.
Unless my shoe shining business
really takes off.
Just
takes
skyrocket.
Off.
Come on,
there
90,000.
No fucking chance.
Or 850, hey man.
That used to mean something.
Yeah,
like I kind of feel like.
Why
don't
I give
it
to you
now,
at the end of every? Like,
I don't know.
Right
850
thing.
Used to fucking mean something. Now you're getting 90, 75,000.
As long as you sell above what you got, you're safe.
Yep. Oh my fuck!
You can land on any.
No, she could sell way below what she.
This is the last week.
And she'd still be safe.
Is this the last week?
Yep, and the tables just turn.
I'm so fucked!
I wouldn't sell on that.
I'm still in the negative. I don't even know if I've been playing this game because I've been getting like me and you have had like solid commentary to the point where like I haven't been looking because I'm looking at your face when I talk to you because I do that. So I look over, I roll the dice, and then I'm like, yeah, zibbidi-bop-bop-zibbidi-bop-bop-bop.
And then you have to hand it off.
And then I look back and I have negative 150 fucking money.
Yeah, I haven't been paying a ton of attention either.
There's no...
But you could get some cash out of it.
Hey, look, I landed on the same space as you. I should get 90,000, right?
Nope.
No, because it turned into a duo, so now I don't even... Give me half your money! Fuck, you don't have 90,000 anymore, you bought bells! I could have got so much more! Fuck! Fuck!
It was a good decision to make all that into turnips.
Yep.
High five.
But what if you weren't there, and then I landed on the spot you did, and then I also grew a money tree? You take everything I can have! You coveted what was mine!
What's worse is that fine. Spot wasn't the money tree spot, it was the one before that.
It's fine.
You coveted what was mine!
Do I do the 189?
It was well deserved.
I was just trying to covet what was yours. Why are you guys breaking thousands?
Tens of thousands.
Oh my god, you have so much money right now.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you will too once you sell all your fucking turnips.
Life.
How much could I make from
life? Life has dealt us a shitty hand, my friend.
Bad.
You haven't broken 100 happy points yet, Anthony?
No.
He hasn't gotten all his stamps.
I'm working on
it. Oh, you haven't gotten all your stamps?
Yeah, because
I was below 2.
Oh,
okay. Until I got all my stamps.
Okay, okay, yeah, because you get 30.
Yeah.
So you'll skyrocket up to 100.
I feel like if I sell right
111.
Now, I'm absolutely going to land on something
higher. Who cares? 77,000 almost. Just sell your fucking turnips, bro.
What does it matter? You're fine.
Are you still trying to beat Lacey?
Yes.
Fuck it.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
This is between the two of us now. Can you get out of this?
Yeah.
Are you seriously not selling your turnips? Fuck!
Okay.
Yo, Blethers, break even!
He can't, no. He's on the spot.
Oh, yeah. Refuse. Oh, man.
I can't believe
shit.
We both landed on, like,
amazing
super ridiculous
spots.
Spaces.
Come on, 100,000.
This is fucked up.
300.
3,000, I'll take 3, it.
That's decent.
That's respectable.
Compared to
I would be happy for
that's
that.
That's fucking
yeah,
pennies.
I mean, yeah.
Stop giving
it
to Shaggy.
What's funny is every time you do it, I reach
Ooh,
out to take
fortune
it. Fortune
teller.
Fortune teller, Anthony. Okay, so if you land on her sport. If you land on her sport, what you gotta do is you gotta take the ball and run it to the end zone and then
Phenomenal.
Quickly dunk it through the hoop and then kick it into the cricket. You know what I'm saying?
Kick it into the cricket.
I totally understand sports. I fully understand sports.
I'm super great at sports.
Negative 75,000! Negative! Tell me that is $75,000 wallpaper! Fuck! Fuck!
I wonder how much I can get.
Fuck!
Oh, I don't know. A lot?
Oh, don't do it. Don't do them all on 175. Just make your money back on 175. You could skyrocket for...
She just wants to know.
This is why we're running over, though.
It's
but I'm curious, too. So.
Oh, my God!
What does that say? You've broken 150,000 now.
148,000.
148,000 at an okay spot?
You got to hold out for the 150.
Oh, my God!
Just sell enough to make it back.
This is fucked up.
One more.
Will 10 make you enough?
No, 20.
Jeez,
I mean, 20
dude.
Out of like 800.
I can't even fuck with this right now.
I don't even want to play anymore. I'm like, doing terrible.
Like, what's the point?
See, that was me for like.
Son of a bitch!
Love these games.
I don't want a card.
I deserve.
I want 90,000 bells. Oh my gosh. Kihaha motatatas. Kihaha motatatas. Boobies, boobies, boobs. Fuck tits. Yeah.
Lovely.
Woo!
I think he's fine with losing it.
Ah!
It's because he knows he can't win.
Yep.
There's not even a chance.
Happy birthday to me! Isocan Crossing!
Hey, I bought you your birthday cake, though.
Fuck yeah, man.
We have cake! We
have
cake tonight.
Bam!
So I get to win a game and get
no, you don't get a piece, Lacey!
Well, bet.
You already have a lot of turnips to eat. You don't.
Yeah,
you don't
eat your
get
turnips!
Cake until you finish
you
your vegetables.
850 turnips.
So now, every time
unreal,
someone.
Though, I can
Lacey, you don't get
salad.
Any. You
so,
don't get any cake until you finish your vegetables. And you have
unreal,
a lot of
though,
vegetables.
I could go for a salad.
Okay, so I got. I got my tarot card. And so it's the number 4. So whenever you roll a 4, I get stuff for it.
Yep.
How you like me now, motherfucker?
So thusly, none of us need to roll fours.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much that's what's gonna happen. Okay. If you roll a four, I get shit because of my tarot card that I just got from Kihaha Motatatas.
You mean Katrina?
Yeah.
But you know, I'm probably gonna get a four.
Kihaha Motatatas, but you had a two card. You could have just used your two card.
It's too late now.
And gotten your own tarot card. That would have been bitchin'! It's okay, you didn't roll a four. No, you should roll a four. We're home, Slizzles. Oh, look at you chatting it up with Bangle.
It was a lot of fun.
You make me happy too.
You need to get your other stamp, man.
I know, I'm working on it.
Get your other stamp, bro, Seth.
How far away from
he's
it
not
are
even
you?
Gonna make it. He's pretty far.
No, I'm not. I'm like far. Right there, almost.
Sell your motherfucking turnips!
I might
turnips!
As well. This is
what?
My
you
luck.
Turnips!
Whatever.
Turnip!
With my luck, that's probably the best I'm gonna get, so I'll take it.
Turnip for what?
You know, on Tuesday. Fluctuating. Okay.
See, this is kind of what I was hoping would happen. I'm hoping I land on like a friggin' like 300 or something.
Right? Because they can go up, they can go down.
I think they just fluctuated down.
Some of them.
One of them was 332.
Yeah, that would be great.
Fuck.
Oh God, I don't even want to do the math on that. 332 a turnip.
You have got to land on a 300 spot.
I have to. Even
if you got the 254, you would just.
I believe in you so hardcore right now.
Oh my God.
80,000.
Break 200,000.
Wait, I thought that was a sad spot.
It's because he's there.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Thanks,
we turned
babe.
Into friends. You can have 275,560 bells if you land on 332.
I can't go back.
Plus your 1,800 already. Oh boy.
I lost.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Yeah,
oh,
you
boy,
lost
oh, boy.
Like,
oh boy.
Like, even though I'm going to lose, I'm
yay!
Like
I'm
winning.
So happy that I'm doing so good at Animal Crossing Amiibo
you
Festival.
Shit.
I mean, technically, right now you're still in first.
Please hit no.
Okay.
Fuck! Fuck!
How's he even remotely close to first right now, Lacey?
Well, because if you don't count our turnips, he has 130 happy
if
points.
If you don't count
I'm not in first via happy points?
No, you are.
But
okay.
The happy point, like, you are gonna be able to cash in
now.
On happy points.
Unless she gets fucked. Unless she gets really,
I'd
really
fucked
somehow.
I'd have to get fucked really, really fucked.
You'd have
hard.
To land on like a 90.
I'd have to land
and
on like
no,
a negative
then she'd still be able to buy
five.
Guys, even if she landed on like a 10, she would still have a crap ton of money.
Yeah, it would,
well, yeah,
it
8,000.
Would be a small loss, but it would be a small loss
no,
that's
it would
acceptable.
Be, it would be 10 times 80, like 830. Even
it'd be 80.
10. That's what I said, yeah. If you multiply 830
okay.
times 10,
yeah.
that's 8,000.
Okay, yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna get my fourth stamp, Jesus Christ.
So she'd have significantly less than you, because
yeah.
you have 77,000.
Even if you landed on that 254 right now and sold all of your turnips. You
don't fucking say that.
Come on, baby, too.
I still believe.
Oh, God.
What's the next one after it?
43.
Yo, sell them. Sell them, Babs.
No.
Just sell your turnips.
No way.
You know? Go
get
out on
as
a,
many turnips as
go out on a fucking.
Right?
Just go
I
out.
Believe in the 200,000.
We need those bells.
Oh my fuck.
I
oh,
believe
in
200,000.
Oh my gosh, Kix, where are you?
Not
there
for
you
me,
are.
But for you.
We deserve
oh,
this.
Oh god.
That is crazy how
I'm
many
so
turnips.
I'm so happy.
Son of a bitch!
This is the couch of winning over
yeah.
here. Just, like,
we got the lucky
know.
Chair.
I'm gonna go sit on that fucking chair.
And this is the
there's
black...
no room. This is
oh!
it.
Yeah, no. There would be so much chaos.
This is the black office chair of incredibly adequate.
That or having
fuck!
Kids help.
And that's the chair of salt that Shaggy's sitting on.
Yeah. Accurate description.
Of salt and razor blades.
Salt and razor blades, yes. Salt the wounds! Strip the flesh!
Oh, so close.
Salt the wounds!
How
oh my god!
Have?
90.
You can use the other stick to look. Because, yeah, going down that way, you get the 254. And
negative ones,
if I go
bro!
That way,
you
don't
the
even have.
Yeah,
there's
you
a 332 and a 290 and some other shit.
But the 332 you're gonna miss.
Yeah.
Bro, sep. Just lose your mind,
I think you
hun.
Have a better chance going towards me.
Can I state that this is an hour and a half?
Yeah.
I mean, it's like, not necessary, but you could.
Well, no, it was funny because we were talking about, man, we're going to blow right through this one. It's going to be the fastest one yet.
No, I told you guys this was going to be the longest episode we'd ever had.
And now it's the longest one.
I freaking told you.
There was 31 names.
There is
we have to teach him.
8, 30, 80, 90, and 0.
I'm so sorry.
Oh my fuck!
It's okay, I just sold early because
yes
I
or no, bro?
It was terrible. Nah.
You can do one of those 200 ones down there and you're fine.
Boom!
Boom! Man, I was having the best dream. I had a dream that Lacey lost.
You could have used your twice die. Oh, wait, you have 0 turnips, huh?
Yeah.
Damn, son.
Oh, almost look, there!
But you can't tell him!
You
can
make it to that stamp, bro. I believe in you.
I heard the sound of a mo cricket.
The little owl that could.
I dug a bunch and didn't find it. Wasted my time.
Alright, let's see what I get today.
What's that tree? You can't land on that tree unless you roll a 1 straight out the gate, but that tree is nowhere else on the board.
No, yeah. It's just your home space. It's where you start.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
You don't start standing off of it?
No.
Okay, I'm more comfortable now, but I don't recognize that tree.
It's always been there.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn, son.
Because I've stared at
it
before,
wondering
what it was.
If you roll 1, Lacey, take it, because you'll still make crazy.
Go!
Big.
3.
Oh, fuck.
What's on 3?
I don't know. Let's see.
Purple. Woo! Yeah, baby!
So hot.
Oh, and you know what tomorrow is? Saturday?
Yeah, so I have to sell tomorrow.
Watch you land on like a 300 space on Saturday.
It'll happen.
Like,
it'll happen.
Like,
even on 64, it's 64A turnip.
It's gonna fucking happen.
Yeah, even at, you know, 64, 43,
you're still gonna, you're gonna be still way better off than anyone.
Set.
You could possibly,
there's a chance if I land on low number and you had
I'd go that way, because that way you're not running on a set space on top of it.
I would have to make a lot in my turnips, because
I think
like
I gotta take this. I think I just gotta take this.
I would.
No, yeah, you better take that.
It's almost 300.
Oh, that's true.
But I've only got...
I would do it.
Yeah. Fuck. Then I'm gonna land on a 300. Turnip prices are gonna skyrocket.
I'm waiting for it.
Yes, they are. They're gonna skyrocket on the next turn.
They are now, because
you sold
the turnips.
Yeah, now that you actually sold
it. Exactly! They're gonna fluctuate up!
I'm banking on it.
So am I!
I think you skipped all those 200 spaces.
Oh no!
This is satisfactory.
Satisfactory.
Yes, I would like to sell my turnips.
This is the worst.
Nice big pretty number.
I know, isn't it?
That's a fantastic sentence to me. Yes, I would like to sell my turnips.
If you use your 2 thing, you can land on Joan and get a bonus and get your stamp.
That's true.
Oh shit.
But it costs 100.
Unless you get the
I don't care, Lacey, I lost. It's fine.
Unless you get the rare occasion where you have to pay Joan instead of Joan paying you.
That happens.
Woohoo!
But you are going to be
still in 4th, I think.
Not losing as badly.
It's been a beast of a turnip harvest this week, so I'm here to share the bounty.
Woo!
Oh yeah, she gives
30
turnips.
Oh, hey, there you go.
But you need to sell.
But he can sell on the spot today. It's
yeah, and you landed on a. Oh, 185 no, you didn't.
Is pretty good.
That's right. I thought you landed on the 265. I thought the 265 was on that space.
I would probably just sell them as well.
Yes.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Turnip prices fluctuate
Lacey's
up.
One anyway.
All right.
Ow.
Oh, I thought something
Hi,
happened.
Katie.
I like Kurt.
Katie.
I have a backpack.
I want to see your cute backpack.
Oh boy!
Do they
make
Animal Crossing like stuffed animals?
I don't.
I would totally own a Katie.
I am positive there.
Go down.
Some out there.
Can you go down?
Yes.
Go down. Go down.
Fuck shit.
Yes.
Woo!
Okay.
Let's see how big this motherfucker is.
20,000.
No,
200,000.
You know what I mean.
Oh, yeah,
it's
going to
be up there.
Oh, no!
That
what
just happened?
She just
made
215,000.
She sold her turnips.
I had to
Fuck!
Offer
Man, yes! Yeah! I told you I believed
Good
you.
Job, Lacey.
The 200,000 turnips.
So well, I thought you made that before selling your turnips, because I didn't see you go click, 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 because I forgot that it was going to auto-happen. Woo! Yay! Fuck, man. I don't need a card, Katie. I need bells. grab her. She's like a grade schooler. Give me some bells!
Aww. You're just shaking her for her lunch money.
I take her. Steal her backpack.
I smack her and take her backpack.
It.
Yeah. I turn it upside
it
down.
What shit you got in here?
There's like three crayons and like some bubble gum.
And then Sterling walks and fucks up your shit.
And like a peanut butter jelly.
Yeah, and that's like it.
Just her lunch.
Fuck. Oh well, yeah. That's the
There's
answer
like
I would have picked.
Quarters and it's her lunch money.
Fuck!
Wow, what are the odds?
Suicide is painless.
I doubt that.
It brings on many changes.
Well, so he's true. Happy.
Yeah. Jesus. These numbers are ridiculous.
Kitty.
Fuck you, Katie! We aren't friends anymore!
No, Katie's adorable!
I'm stealing your backpack! I'm lightheaded. My throat hurts.
I wonder why.
I think I got blackout drunk and fucked a man.
Okay.
Good job, Anthony.
I hope you were satisfied.
Nipples!
Okay.
Let me touch your motherfucking nipples, Anthony. Anthony likes his nipples rubbed.
I don't.
Hey, ladies! Hey, ladies!
Yeah?
If you really want to get down...
Yeah?
Then just rub Anthony's nipples! Nipples!
No?
Rub his motherfucking nipples! His nipples!
You don't have to, that's okay.
I won't, don't worry about it.
Okay, that's... there you go. You're close. Lower.
Rubbing on them nipples just like Anthony likes it. Rubbing on those nipples just like Anthony likes it.
I don't
he
like
wants
my
it. He loves it. He wants some more of it.
Stop.
He likes it
Good
when you
so?
Touch and
Knock
rub
it
and lick and tickle and drip. I tap and touch and tickle till you melt like ice cream from your nipples.
Oh, ow.
It's my birthday!
Yay!
Hey, they made the calendar realistic too. It is gonna be Sunday the 31st on the 31st.
Yeah.
Fuck.
31st?
Yizzle. Boom!
I just need another money tree and
Boom.
I'm sad. Man, how great would that be?
I will.
How great would it be if I landed on
I will
like,
die.
Nah,
a money tree.
Let's see, money tree?
Yeah.
Nah. I won the chance to be on that.
You won the grand prize!
No, I didn't win the grand prize, but I did take home some money.
Oh, okay.
$500.
I was gonna fucking cry.
A drop in the
that's,
fucking bucket.
That's why I
grand prize! $300,000!
$300,000, man, that would be freaking amazing.
Right?
Ow!
And Shaggy is out. I'm gonna grab that.
Oh dear.
It's okay.
Shaggy is out of the
room. There we go, out of the room. I think it's my turn next.
I hate it!
He's back!
Oh, I was just getting used to being the man of the house.
Nipples.
Don't stop playing with my nipples.
But it makes me feel better inside.
Weird. Why?
Because we've had 8 years of sexual gay tension.
We have not.
Oh.
More money.
It's not tense if it's out in the open.
All right.
It hasn't been out in the open for 8 years. That's
Your
why
last
it's.
Last chance to win the grand prize of $300,000.
Money tree, let's go.
Yeah, pay me.
Give him a little bit of money.
Fuck, God damn it.
It didn't come from you, though.
Ooh, and I am sorry. You did not.
You lose 200,000.
Doesn't matter. I don't care. Like, I lost. That's fine.
Oh, fuck.
Aw, let's see how many happy points he
gets. Oh, fuck.
I
didn't
even go in second place.
Close.
You're about 100 away.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
High five, dude. Like, not only did you win the game, you, like, super freaking owned and
obliterated
the entire
the fucking
game in the last second.
Give me the people. Oh, boy. Man, guys, didn't we have fun today?
Oh, yeah. I had a lot of fun.
Animal
I'm sure
Crossing.
Lacey had a blast.
Me too.
But this
is,
I also had
isn't that what matters at the end of the day, you know?
And
no,
the fun doesn't stop here.
Is that we just got together for some friendship ruiners and
earned a crap ton of happy points.
And stuck to our namesake. We really stuck to our namesake today.
Because happy points is what this is all about.
Oh, man.
Winning is what matters here.
You know what I love about having fourth people? is coming in third and still seeing that fat owl behind me. Take that, Blathers. I didn't even get to level.
Even level. Blathers isn't gonna level either.
Not even fucking close. Poor Blathers. Okay.
Oh,
man.
Oh, that's kind of close.
This is good shit.
I leveled again, so now I have an even, like, another emotion thing.
Did it say new outfit or new emotion?
Oh, I didn't even
It said new outfit and emotion.
Oh, shit, you got two, son. That's impressive.
I went through it really quick, so.
I like that.
So that's the January board.
Fun, right? I lost in my own birth month.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, next month's my birth month, so you'll probably win big.
We're staying pretty even on wins, though, because... Like, excluding the fact that Anthony just joined, so he can't
he
be
doesn't
counted.
Count for anything.
Yeah, because, she's lazy.
I'm kidding.
Fuck Lacey.
That's fair, I knew that.
Well,
already.
Up until you said for anything, it was true. Because you don't count or matter in the statistics of wins because this was your first one. But so far, we've all won one up until now because you just joined. So statistically, it's impossible for us to because it's four of us, and so we've only done three. Woo!
Woo!
Woo! You know what would make me feel a lot better right now?
Huh. What?
Aww. Kicks!
So cute.
You can shine my shoes any day, buddy boy.
Alright, guys, I think that concludes this.
Yup, so you can check out Anthony and Audrey in the description via their links and cool shit like that. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for joining us.
Bye! Bye.